What are you, little soul? Another of Cain's creatures come to taunt this bound specter.
I did not intend to disturb your rest.
Rest. A body is needed for sleep. Flesh and bones are required to recline. No, child. All I may do is watch and remember, ceaselessly conscious as this wretched world's history unfurls. Ghastly past, insufferable future, are they one and the same? Am I always here?
How have you come to haunt these pillars?
Cain refused the sacrifice. The Pillar of Balance, corrupted to its core, stands as a monument to his blind ambition. Now these pillars serve only to bind me here, my prison and eternal home, thanks to the avarice of your master, Cain.
That bastard can claim no allegiance from me.
Then we share a common foe, Raziel. Return here when you have need. Ariel remembers what others have forgotten. Far in the eastern mountains, a stifled titan stands in mute surrender, unwilling host to a parasitic swarm.
Yeah.
Once a testament to mankind's defiance of Kane's empire, this towering cathedral now stood derelict. The humans who worshipped here, dead for centuries. Its architects conceived this tower as a holy weapon against the vampire menace, a colossal instrument of brass and stone. The cathedral's pipes, once tuned to blast a deadly hymn, now stood silent, and these vacant spaces whistled their impotence. Oh,